koutou, tēnā koutou, e mihi atu kia koutou kapo.
Tēnā koe, Mr. Speaker. A kā titi he wā mauri ora ki te whae ao ki te ao mārama. E ngā hapū maha o heretaunga tamatea, e ngā tika hungunu, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā tātou katoa. Nau mai, whakatau mai, ki te whare pāramata, ki te āna o te rai ona e takatū nei. Nō koutou tēnei rā, ko tēnei rā, whakahirahira. Nō reira, me mihi atu ki a rātou kua whiturangitia ngā mate, i hinga rā, i hinga mai nei, haere koutou, haere koutou. Apiti hono, tātai hono, rātou te hunga mate ki a rātou, apiti hono, tātai hono, ko tātou te hunga ora ki a tātou. Tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou. Nō reira, ko hau tēnei tā koutou whanaunga, ko Ngāti Pāhuera tēnei, e mihi atu nei, e tangi atu nei, ki aku mātua tini karangaha maha. Nō reira, e aku whanaunga, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou. Ngā mātā waka o te motu, tēnā tātou, katoa. Mr. Speaker, it's a great pleasure and indeed to be able to speak in support of the first readings of the Here Taonga Tamatea settlement, sir. And it's a historic day, and I too will add my welcome to all of the manuhiri who have come, who have travelled from afar, and those that might be tuning in over the airwaves to join in celebrating this significant occasion. And I'll also give a little shout out to Tuia Te Mātangi, the Kura Kaupapa from up in Whakatū as well, who come here. But sir, this is a significant day, and I just want to add my congratulations to all of the work that has gone on in the lead-up to this point. And can I acknowledge he toa takitini, and in particular the negotiators, but also all of the mene kaumātua kuia, the whānau that have been part of the mahi and the struggle to lead us up to this point. It's just great to be able to share in these occasions. Can I acknowledge the work of he toa takitini, in particular the chair, Dr. David Tipene Leach, Liz Munro, Brian Morris, and Peter Paku, who I know are all up there. But I want to acknowledge Dr. David Tipene Leach just for his mahi for our pepe, which he's been doing over many years in reducing the sudden unexpected infant death syndrome. So I do want to acknowledge you for that important mahi, sir. And so here we are. We are here at this first reading. It's a significant day, and I too am looking, well, I haven't been a member on the Māori Affairs Committee through this parliament, but I do acknowledge Tutaho Nuku, my whanaunga there from the south, and his chairmanship, and the work that goes on within the committee in its consideration of these important bills and settlement legislation. And I know that as we go into the 52nd Parliament, that work will continue so as we usher the passage of this bill through the House. But sir, I too acknowledge my tuahine here, Meka, and the work that she's doing with her people up in Ngāti Kahunganu. And it's great to be able to be here to tautoko her as well as we conduct this first reading of this historic bill. And I won't repeat, but there's 23 marae that make up Here Taonga Tamatea, and I know quite a few of them very well. When I was a child growing up, playing with blowing my ratna horn in the ratna band, and going to Omahu and others. But I know that I've travelled up and down through the Takiwā, and it's just wonderful to see them all represented here. And boy, they know how to manaaki. I mean, we do it good down south, but those are stunning, stunning memories that I have of visiting those marae, enjoying the hākari and the waiata, which I sure hope we get to hear some today, the wonderful waiata from Ngāti Kahunganu. Those top 10 songs, everyone who's Ngāti Kahunganu knows those those top 10 numbers, but those are the memories that I have of going through. And obviously I also think back to my late aunt, the Honourable Whetutiri Kātene Sullivan, and my late grandfather who serviced the southern Māori, which also included all of Kahungunu way back in the day. And I know how significant it is, and so it's a pleasure as their mokopuna to be able to speak at this occasion. But sir, we know that there is a dark history, I guess, in terms of our country. We see it so often in all treaty settlement legislation, and what really jumps out at me in relation to He Rātaunga Tamatea is the disposition of land. And we know that we hear it in every treaty bill, the modus operandi of the settler government, whether it was through shonky purchases, whether it was through some wars that were created and dividing and rule, whether it was through the Native Land Act 1865. That was a tino taniwha, that piece of legislation. And so we have heard that, and it is spelled out in the historical account with He Rātaunga Tamatea. And the loss is real, sir. The deprivation of the economic base and what that has on a people is all too evident. I mean, to go from 1.4 million acres and lose 1.2 million, 84%, it's just horrific. But we hear these stories all around the motu, and I'm so pleased that we are here now, that we can acknowledge that the Crown is apologising for that, and we can now enact the settlement legislation to do our bit to rectify the wrongs of the past and to build a base for He Rātaunga Tamatea to launch from into the future. And that's definitely what this is about. So, sir, I don't want to prolong my contribution, but I do, once again, just mihi to our manuhiri from He Rātaunga Tamatea and Ngāti Kahungunu. I'm not an old boy of Te Aute. I was close to it, though. I'm the greatest old boy that never was. I had my dorm number, I had everything, and I was all ready to go when I was about to start college. And then at the last minute, my dad wanted me to stay and play in the rat in the bed, so I stayed home and there in Pōneke. But I do acknowledge the provision that has been inserted into the settlement in regard to Te Aute College, one of the great Māori colleges, and I look forward to as we consider the bill further, all of the other gestures there, like the magnanimous gesture of the gifting back of significant sites. I mean, that those are huge gestures that He Rātaunga Tamatea are going to be doing as a result of this legislation. So I do mihi and acknowledge them for that. But for me, for this moment, sir, I just want to mihi to everybody. This is the end of the 51st Parliament. This is, we don't know who's coming back. But I do mihi to everyone here. It's, as we continue on this mahi, we've done our bit for this Parliament, and the work will continue into the next Parliament, where we will ultimately pass this bill for He Rātaunga Tamatea. Nō reira, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā tātou katoa.
Mr Speaker.
I call Catherine Delahunty.
Tēnā koutou, Mr Speaker. Tēnā koutou, He Rātaunga Tamatea, nā kuia, nā karaua, nā mātua,